Let f of x compute the time in hours to travel x miles at 52 miles per hour. What does f inverse of x compute? Let's begin by making a table of values for f. For x equals 52, we need to compute the time that it takes to travel 52 miles at 52 miles per hour. Well, that's 1 hour. For x equals 104 miles, we need to calculate the time that it takes to travel 104 miles at 52 miles per hour. Well, 104 is twice 52, so it will take 2 hours. And similarly, 156 miles is 3 times 52 miles, so it will take 3 hours to travel 156 miles at 52 miles per hour. In general, f of x calculates the number of hours that it takes to travel x miles at 52 miles per hour. We can use the table for f to create a table for f inverse. The inverse function reverses the process of the original function, so the outputs of f of x become the inputs of f inverse. So the inputs will be 1, 2, and 3 hours. Similarly, the inputs of f will become the outputs of f inverse. So we'll have 52 miles, 104 miles, and 156 miles as our outputs. Now notice in our table for f inverse that 52 is the number of miles traveled in 1 hour at 52 miles per hour. 104 is the number of miles traveled in 2 hours at 52 miles per hour. And 156 is the number of miles traveled in 3 hours at 52 miles per hour. So f inverse of x represents the number of miles traveled in x hours at 52 miles per hour. It follows that A is the correct answer.